Alright, today we're going to be taking a look at a game called Super Hexagon. Super simple, like pretty much just use a couple keys, left, right, enter. And we'll start off with an easy one so you can kind of get the gist of it. But essentially what you're doing is just moving left and right, trying to dodge obstacles flying at you. The colors change, the background changes, things will spin, change shape, come at you fast, come at you slow. Little puzzles like that one just gets super intense super quickly, especially when you get to the faster levels. And plus, it's also accompanied by an awesome techno beat, which you can't be upset about. Alright, come on. And the objective of this is just to survive the objective is to survive at least 60 seconds. And then it considers you past the level at that point. Let's do this one. Slightly harder. Things will move slightly faster. But, alright, come on. Awesome techno music. Just awesome show. Ton of fun. Gets super addicting super fast as well. I remember when I first got this game, I would play it like non-stop. It was always on my laptop.
Game over.
So, bunch of fun. If you haven't played this game before, I recommend you come check it out.
Game over.
Oh, super fast mode. But definitely go check it out. I'll leave a link to the description to G2A. A quick search on G2A will let you get this game for super cheap. I think it's $1.42 last I checked. But yeah.
Game over.
Great game. I recommend you give it a try.